Okay, so now I'm gonna use these targets here that you see on the desk to eliminate any scan data below. And once I have those targets collected along with all the targets on the top of the part, then I can start the surface tape. There's our scan data here, and here at this point I can stop and export the data as a point cloud. So just a simple ASCII point cloud for the scan data. And also too, I can then take this point cloud data and within the software is convert it to an STL. And there now is the point cloud now merged together as an STL file. So then I can then export this data out as well.